Hazrat Abu Sayyid Khudri radiallahu anhu reports that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Delay the Zuhr prayer till it is closer, because the severity of heat is due to the fury of hell." Sufyan, Yahya and Abu Iwana corroborated him from Amash. Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 538.